Why would a loving God allow slavery? Why would a loving God allow slavery? Because God is not a rapist. God does not force his love upon anybody. He gives a choice. He gives a choice to choose. The Bible says, choose ye this day whom you're going to serve. Whether it be God, which your father serve on the other side, or the God of the Ammonite. For me and my house, we're going to serve the Lord. It's time for people to serve God. God is an invisible being. And if you are not serving the invisible being of God, you are in slavery. It's over. Millions of people right now that are serving idols. If you are a Catholic, you're serving Mary. If you are a Catholic, you're serving St. Peter, St. Paul, and all these people that are dead and gone. And you think that there's power in serving these people. Listen, the only God that we ought to serve is the invisible God, the God that we can't see with our natural eyes. But we believe he exists because, glory to God, it's not according to feelings. It's not according because we go to church, but it's according to our experience with God. Listen, God is invisible. And the people that serve, glory to God, idols that have hands and can't handle feet and can't walk, glory to God, those are idols, and you are in slavery because you are worshiping these dumb idols. These are dumb idols. They have eyes and can't see, hands and can't handle, feet and can't walk, breath and can't breathe. Glory to God.